wrist across. Yep, use your chin. There you go.